Gloria. Today, I want to share with you a very delicious stuffed
turkey breast
with Italian sausage. I know that you guys are really going to love it and enjoy it. But first things first, my apron is on, my hands are clean, and I am ready to show you my ingredients. Yellow and red, the chicken breast boneless, I have the mayo Italian sausage, and chicken broth. This is everything we need to make this delicious stuffed turkey breast. So let's get started. Let's cook at home and let's enjoy it with our family.
I want to start here with my bell peppers. I'm going to go ahead, cut the edge, and then slice it through the middle. What I'm going to do is get all the seeds and the membrane out of the peppers. I have red, yellow, and orange, and this is exactly how we want our peppers. I'm gonna go ahead, continue. Now that I am completely done, I'm gonna go ahead, take them to the sink, and I'm just gonna rinse them very good. You want to make sure that there's no seeds at all. Okay, these are done. Now that I have them here, I'm going to start slicing them just like this, and then I'm going to cut them in little squares. I want to go ahead and, you know something, cut them in really tiny pieces so I could incorporate it completely with the sausage, just like this. Well, I'm going to continue cutting the rest of the bell peppers, and I'll see you when they are completely done. I am completely done with all the bell peppers. I'm going to go ahead and put them here in this plate. I'm going to put them aside, and I'm going to continue with my Italian sausage. I have mild Italian sausage. Of course, you could add the sausage with no chili or extra spicy. I'm using this one because this one really gives it a delicious flavor. It's not gonna be hot, but you know something, it gives it a delicious flavor. I have here my garlic cloves. I'm gonna go ahead and dice them really small so that they really incorporate with the rest of the ingredients. I'm gonna go ahead, add everything in here in the same bowl. And now I am ready to add my salt and my black pepper. Remember that the salt is to taste, okay? I have my gloves on, and I am ready to mix and incorporate everything completely. The skin of the turkey comes out really easily, and I'm gonna go ahead and pat it really nice and dry. You wanna have your turkey breast really nice and dry. Once it's dried completely, then I'm gonna slice the turkey breast right in the center, trying not to cut it through. You wanna just, you know, put it nice and flat. Once you have it like this, I'm gonna start adding all the sausage. I'm gonna cover it. I'm gonna put the skin on the top because I really like the skin to be nice and crispy. I have the twine, and I'm gonna go ahead and start tying it. I wanted to show you how I tie that skin back on to the turkey breast. This is the easiest way to tie it. And instead of making so many knots, you only make one at the beginning and then one at the end. Very easy to put the string. Look at this. The more you do it, of course, the more easier it's gonna be for you. This is the last one. And now I am ready to go ahead and just make the last knot just right here in the center. And it really doesn't take too long, okay? And here I'm going to go ahead, just make sure that it's nice and tight. And I'm going to cut it. And now I have my baking dish here. I'm adding just half a cup of just the chicken broth. And I'm adding the butter just on the top because I want the skin to be really nice and crispy. I have preheated my oven to 400 Fahrenheit. And now is the time that I'm going to go ahead, put it in here, leave it in here for 90 minutes without opening the door of the oven. After the 90 minutes, the turkey is completely done. The outside is really nice and crispy. And you know, this is completely done. But I'm going to go ahead and just remove it from the baking dish because I want to take all those delicious droppings, all the juice. I'm putting in this little little pan, and I'm adding the gravy that came with the turkey breast. I'm going to go ahead, take it to the stove and just cook it for a little bit so it stays nice and it stays getting nice and thick. And here you want to add your measuring stick right in the center of your turkey breast. It needs to be 160 to 180 Fahrenheit. It's nice and thick, and you know something? This is completely done. Now I'm ready to get all the string off of the turkey breast. I just let it sit for about 10 minutes so that when you cut it, start slicing it, all the juice don't come out of the turkey. That's why you need to let it rest for at least 10 to 15 minutes. And look at this. The juices are not coming out of the chicken breast, of the turkey breast. And this just looks so delicious. The smell is just amazing. Look at this. I am so ready to taste it. My home smells delicious. And now I am ready to add some of that delicious gravy right on the top. This just looks delicious. I am ready for the presentation. And of course, I'll see you in a little bit.
Roasted turkey breast. You know something? My home smells delicious, and I'm sure that this tastes amazing. But you know that this is the part I really love and enjoy, tasting my recipes. Let's see how this came out. With all that delicious stuffing and that delicious gravy, you know something? I want to stop talking, and I really want to enjoy this piece of the turkey breast. Excuse me. You know something? The turkey breast is so soft and tender. The Italian sausage gave it such a delicious flavor. This just came out amazing. You know that the holidays are here. Thanksgiving is right around the corner. And you know something? I want you to enjoy and what I cook with a lot of love just for you. If you liked and loved my recipe, I invite you to subscribe, leave me a thumbs up, share my video on social media with your friends, with your relatives, so Cooking with Gloria keeps growing. Don't forget to push that notification bell, and if you did, leave it activated so every time I make a delicious recipe like I did today, you are going to be notified. Before I say I see you soon, I wish you nothing but the best. Peace and love. And of course, I will stay enjoying this delicious stuffed turkey breast. See you on my next delicious recipe. Bye-bye.